good evening wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. It appears to be a 4-4-2 formation, Jim.
I think it gets a terrible raw deal these days. It's deemed old-fashioned, outdated, but in truth, with the right personnel, it works just as well as any other system or formation. Success can still be had with it, and teams are still winning big trophies with exactly this setup.
Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Hoists it forward. Clears it out of harm's way. Got a throw in. And helps available out wide. And the shot! Worth a try. Shame about the outcome.
Oh, that's fantastic improvisation he showed there. Adjusted himself very quickly, but it's rare that they come off.
He's left his man. Chance! A real chance and a real let-off.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Forward it goes. He's off on a maraud. He's had a shot. Goal! Simplicity itself.
Yeah, and I think we may have had too many defenders ball watching then, because they just lost sight of the real danger.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
That's been drilled forward. Looking to hit the front line. Drives it towards the front. Gets it upfield. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. And now they can launch a counter. He's made sure that that won't get through. Tries to locate someone up front. Tries to get it forward quickly. Done very well to intervene. looks to bypass the midfield. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. And it's played forward. And now the breakaway. Gets it back. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Has gone, that's a foul. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. He's trying the shot. Chance! It's in!
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now is absolutely crucial.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Now, that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
There's the end of the first half. So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the teams level. It's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1. That's the second half started.
So both teams emerge the same as they were before the break.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Can he deliver? Turns and goes back.
That's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for. Forward it goes. Oh, good interception. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Hoists it forward, gets away from his opponent, hits one! Decent strike, kept it fizzing low.
I actually like to see that in shots at goal, when there's a noticeable effort to get over the ball and keep it down.
Get it forward quickly. Going for goal! And yes, it's there! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe!
Pez United are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
So the lead now is two.
Well, everything is going to plan, Peter. A day for a regular managerial heartbeat, at least for one.
Forward it goes. Hit long and direct. Tries to get it clear. Battles to win it back. With a delicate ball,
and they're not going to make any further progress now.
Hoists it forward. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Left it goes, over it comes.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosses.
And that's it. So they have their win. They had all the answers to whatever the opposition threw at them.